let's take a first look at Smap3D Plant Design, a partner product for SOLIDWORKS. Smap3D is a complete system for the creation of piping and instrumentation diagrams, 3D piping systems, and industry standard piping isometrics. It is fully embedded inside SOLIDWORKS, with toolbars, command manager tabs, and task panes seamlessly built into the interface. Here we can see the to-do list, and as everything is green, we know that all information from the PNID has been added into this piping skid. Moving over to the PNID software, we have a complete standalone application for generating the piping and instrumentation diagrams. Pages can be linked with arrows. Components can have additional data assigned, such as volume or operating temperature, for example. Pipelines are also fully specified. Numbering of items can either be automated, or if you prefer, manually numbered, with built-in checks for duplication and already used items. When the diagram is complete, you can generate bills of materials as well as component lists that show you where each symbol was used. Data sheets can also be added, as well as dividers and a cover page. Exporting the PDF gives you all the functionality you could wish. Links that take you from page to page. Look up an item in the component list, click on it, and it will take you straight to that area of the drawing. Click on a component, and again you will see all the additional information about that particular item. So for a tank, it could be the volume or the operating temperature. A change is required for our PNID document. We need a pump. Our database can be searched using a variety of terms. Here, we need a Grundfos pump. Items can be flipped to ensure they point the right way. Placing items brings up the properties so that they can be correctly identified. To connect this pump, we will draw a pipeline. Note the direction arrows. The flow can be reversed if required. We need to identify the line. This can be from a preset list or entered manually. The pipeline requires a specification. The specification also contains inline equipment. Reading the updated data back into SOLIDWORKS, we can see what is still to be done. Parts are linked to our library, so we just have to ask for it to be placed. Subcomponents such as this motor can also be assigned. Tools then allow us to generate a simple sketch to guide the pipe to its destination. Smap3D piping then reads the data from the pipe specification and adds the required elbows, pipes, flanges, and gaskets to complete the route. This particular route also included weld gaps. Additional inline components can also be added and the pipeline updated. Additional equipment is added as required. For the final output, we turn to the isometric tool. This uses the Isogen standard to automatically create simple line drawings of the piped route. Full bills of materials are available, including a list of fasteners. The spool drawing gives further information about welding and cutting lists required by the pipe fitters to get the job done. To recap, Smap3D Plant Design is a complete end-to-end solution for the plant design process. Full detailed schematics that feed SOLIDWORKS before getting to the right kind of output for the engineers in the field. For more information, please call us to ask about Smap3D Plant Design.